I'm debating making one of these back pieces now.
Don't do it.
It's gonna be like 200 gold, probably.
The prices will crash, just wait a day.
Well, yeah, but I have to make vision crystals and stuff, and I don't. I'm not gonna do that. A vision crystal is like 250 Dragonite, right?
500.
The lesser crystal ones are 200.
Oh, lesser, yeah.
Oh, no.
I found a map with three commanders that are actively leading events. But that's about it.
Are they clearing the events, or is there like a ton of them on the map?
There is a ton of them, but they are clearing of them. I'm not entirely sure if it's decent yet.
Is there any balancing in the patch or no?
No.
We'll check out the dungeons later. Let's see what they changed.
There's quite a few of us in there.
I'm too busy playing these off hard today.
Gotta enjoy it while it lasts.
I wanna enjoy stuff.
There are three commanders here as well, but, like, this one commander doesn't have anyone on him.
Is there an instant dungeon?
I'm checking out the other commanders here. There are three of them, so that looks promising. Just that first one didn't have anyone with him. Oh, there's the Zerg. Not really.
Is your frame high, so your frame rate's still too high?
Yeah. And I mean, I know I have my population or character rendering down, but what I can see is really spread out, which means there really isn't a lot of people.
Yeah, there isn't enough people till your screen's freezing.
Now we're getting more commanders. I see five on our map now. And then Nisaya. Coming!
Well, you have 5 minutes.
Why are we? The champions are up.
They're RPing right now.
Okay. Yeah, I think we have Miasma shit again. Which ends in 30 seconds, that's good.
Wow, does Ellen Keel actually have DPS? Or is that just me imagining things?
Probably does, she just dies. The bitch doesn't know how to dodge.
She knows how to 100 blades, though.
That was me.
And she actually does it herself, I literally just saw it in Aether Blade Fractal today. What kind of frame rate are you guys getting? I'm getting like 16 frames.
Is the update fun so far?
It's pretty good. You just come on.
Are you saying sarcastically or actually mean it?
No, seriously.
The bosses have mechanics and you get to see Scarlet again. On quite favourable terms.
Axe Necro.
A lot of Dwainers free.
No, the tempered spinal blades, to infuse that, you need just 10 crystalline dust, and then the rest of the shit you get is free.
Oh, nice.
You need one glob of coagulated mist, essence, and one gift of ascension.
For the blades?
Yeah, to Fuck make that. It infused.
Fuck that.
Beats 250 Ektos.
Wait, really? Shit, that's actually really cheap, though.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute.
Let's get this done.
Hope we get it.
I fell down for destroying all those blade shards.
She has a really fast auto attack, bloody hell.
Yeah.
Oh.
That was a bad time to alt tab.
Probably so.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
I just got immobilized by Pugs. Oh my god.
Yeah, I've seen that.
We're destroying it this time.
Yeah.
I think we get a burn phase every 25%.
Do you get cleaved?
I just cleave everywhere.
This poison, jeez. Thank you, pugs.
But they're not pugs, this is a server effort. That's disrespectful to call them pugs.
Fuck the server. It's an overflow.
And blindness, wow.
Bleed, poison, wow.
Cripple.
I'm getting teleported everywhere. What?
Your microphone's lagging too.
Alright.
Burn phase, just realized.
There's an ice bow down there.
Crossbow down.
Was getting 10k meteor showers.
Not me.
Fucking bugs dropping water fields everywhere.
That's good.
Not when you're trying to blast a fire field.
We don't need
every healing. Every healing.
Yeah, especially if you have Arcane Lightning as a trait. Arcane Blast's the way to go.
But Cleave is like 600 range.
Yeah, it's obscene.
I just got 25 Bleed and Vol on me.
Wow.
Thank you, Pugs. Thank you. Really.
Oh, it evaded my Arcane Blast.
Boom. Wow.
Red is gonna die soon. Blue and green barely have any. Alright.
God damn it.
Holy shit, all these conditions. Holy crap.
Oh, chill. Bleeds from.
Yeah, the funny thing is, let's say. Burn phases is every 25%, well, 75 and 25, right? They're not even gonna hit theirs, I think.
We should be alright.
No, I mean before we get this one down.
Oh, right, yeah. There's an ice bow, like, right there.
Burn.
What?! I wasn't even near it.
It's almost dead.
Mine's down too.
6k ice bullets.
It's moving.
It's moving out of my meteor shower, no!
I know, right?
11k hits on meteor 8. Shower.
8.5 even without tornado.
Yeah, and no might stacks.
Oh! What the fuck took me down?
Very nice. Apparently we're going green.
Going blue. Or whatever one we went to last time.
Blue it is.
We didn't get green last time, did we?
Messiah's going to blue, it looks like.
Ooh, I got a power core, okay.
No! Green!
Oh!
Oh, Messiah!
What a dick.
Wow, really?
Wait, what just happened?
I turned around.
Let's see, where's green? Oh, never mind. What
frame was so bad, I was rushed.
Go blue, guys.
Yeah.
Using my fiery greatsword for chance.
Good idea.
Give me that.
Just follow my tag this time. Should be less dangerous.
Parkour.
Going to blue?
Blue.
Same. Ah, Brazil is chasing me.
No, you're chasing me.
It's not even in his burn phase yet.
It's good. We're here for the burn phase.
Shit, how the hell do I get back up here?
I happen to have a fiery greatsword in my hand and lightning flash in my bar.
Uh-oh.
It was purely for mobility, though.
Those exploits.
Nope, I got killed by mobs. Oh well.
Those bad exploits.
I got a bow.
It keeps moving so much.
Ooh, those ice bow numbers. Getting 5Ks.
Time warp on the range damage, go! What does that do?
You deal more damage.
Oh
yeah.
Shit.
Not
you
double.
You take more though, it's a bit risky.
Bit risky.
You take more damage from him and you deal more damage to him, so...
I got hit for like... The auto chain hit me for 25k.
Oh, I was stuck in ice bow 4.
In ice bow form?
Ice bow 4.
Wait, did that thing heal?
Yeah, I think its health just reset.
Reset?
Something or something. Yeah, it's... You, power level lowers the more conditions are applied.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that Anet caused us to fail the event.
What the fuck? Why did it...
Could still kill it. We killed the red one in 5 minutes.
The other one's dying quick.
It still is.
It's been in bird phase since a while ago.
Getting some nice numbers.
It's moving. Why the hell is it moving?
Because people are just kiting it around.
Sorry, dude, but I'm not taking a full hit of that thing.
I just whirlwind out straight away.
Green's going to die. We need the full zero.
We're gonna get this.
Still in burn phase.
How's the Zerg get green?
It's too many people, man. There is more than 50 people.
Good. We're gonna need it. Is it coming after me again?
Here comes the green zerg.
Oh yeah, on one frame or a second there.
How the hell can you play like that?
Oh my god, my screen's like freezing.
Look at it now, yeah. It's burning now.
3 minutes and 20 seconds, let's do this.
Wow. I'm just gonna die and run back.
It just ended burn phase.
Damn it.
Yeah, I had fucking 30 frames, now at 15.
This is gonna melt my graphics card.
I have to regen health.
Wow, pulled a lot of people.
I think we'll probably get.
Yeah.
Eight frames. Oh my god, how can people even do anything?
I don't know. It's pretty bad though.
I didn't even see the AoE indicator.
Yeah, I'm just like, I can't see anything, I'm just going down.
Bottom. Good job, to die.
Nice.
Well done.
We got this.
Where is
the buffs? The buffs did not spawn.
What?
You're supposed to be able to get like 3 light buffs to get in.
Buffs? That's weird.
But they're not here.
So, it's a glitch.
Oh, do we just wait or something?
I think we need a new overflow.